George!
The impact of personal injury and will help you receive the best possible medical care, rehabilitation and support so you are able to
George!
Make the most out of life. Erwin Mitchell, the expert hand with the human touch.
George!
Been holding it for a minute. She hasn't let it go. That's what her brain was doing last night when she had that sleep.
Are you holding your toys? Good girl. Oh dear. You're such a clever girl, Adaline. I can't believe that. It's like overnight, isn't it, that?
That's probably what that sleep was last night.
Are you learning in your sleep? Oh yeah. Are you learning in your sleep?
She stinks.
She stinks.
Come smell it from here.
Have you done pumps?
This video in 20 years. I'm sat there, so she stinks.
Can't believe she's holding it and moving it. Normally when she moves
it, she just lets it go.
Yeah, she drops it, doesn't she?
She hasn't realised she can put it in her mouth yet.
No. Can't believe that.
2 minutes, 20 seconds.
Should we be swinging it around?
No, no.
Smacking it off things by the end of the week?
No, no. I should be smacking it off her own head.
No, no.
She's had a sore throat, a growth spurt, and a little brain's learnt new stuff all in like 2 days. Mm. Sad, isn't it?
Yeah. lucky.
Yeah, sure. Okay, let's get you further afield than Europe. I wish you luck. Are you ready? Good luck, Jess. Your time starts now. Hollandic is a dialect of what language?
Dutch.
Correct. The Andrews sisters rose to fame entertaining.
Are you kicking the monkey? Oh, yeah.
Correct. Duck and Bunny are carnival prizes in the fourth film of what Pixar series?
Toy Story 4.
Correct. Which naturalist wrote and presented the TV documentary State of the Planet? What first name is
Not by accident.
Are you kicking the monkey? That's not very nice.
Miss Mackay is an Edinburgh head teacher in what Muriel Spark novel?
Pass.
The Prime of Miss Jean Brodie. Michael Ball had his first UK number one single with what Liverpool Football Club anthem?
You Never Walk Alone.
Correct. The Daily Herald newspaper was relaunched under a new name in 1964.
Clever girl.
Correct. The Cali Cartel was a criminal organisation in what South American country?
Brazil.
Colombia. The comedy characters Derek and Clive were played by Peter Cook and who?
Pass.
That would have been Dudley Moore. How old are you, Jess?
21.
Very good.
Okay.
Oh, no, $5,000.
Oh, okay. That's better than I thought.
Really good. Excellent. You ready?
Yeah.
Time to face the chaser.
Oh, dear. Where is Adaline gone? Where's she gone? Boo. Are you smiling then? Oh, dearie me. Where's Adaline? Boo. You kicking that monkey? No. Oh yeah. Hello. Say hello to the camera.
She's using her arms to like, take her weight now, so she doesn't get as tired, you know what I mean?
Oh, where are you going?
Oh, dear!
Where are you going? Did you just roll over? Oh, good girl. That's all right, Pudding. Good girl. Onto your back.
I've got it on camera as well.
Yeah.
Shake the caterpillar.
Try and get the caterpillar then. Try and get the caterpillar.
better? Check the caterpillar. See if she'll put it a bit closer.
Adaline!
Trying to watch the telly.
She's yawning.
Is she? What?
That last week they were far worse.
Is this the Buffalo Walk?
Yeah.
Where's the Buffalo?
I don't know, Jesse said it's down here. Too fast for the camera, would it?
That is a cool
So you know how to do those now on your phone, is it?
I've been doing it.
Have you?
Because I've got to put from when they run out of film on Christmas Day, everything from then till today, I'm going to put in one video on my phone, because all them videos that I've done on my phone are in between that time period.
When you finish it, what are you doing with the video?
It's just in iCloud at the minute.
Do you know how to upload them onto YouTube?
Yeah, I will do it. I'll just put them into iCloud, and then when I get a chance, I'll do it.
Have you watched the ones that were uploaded, the baby shower and all that?
I watched the Cornwall one. I haven't watched the baby shower yet.
Cornwall one's just like a cobbled together one.
Yeah.
Of iPhone video, your video.
Jude.
Were we going half board in Sorrento?
Yeah, half board. That's a line. Hello.
You enjoyed your walk? In the White Forest.
Do you like all them bows in your hair?
You've
got no choice, have you?
To be fair, I only put them on her for the photos, and then I take them off, don't I?
Yeah.
She rarely stays in them all day. She would, though. She doesn't knock them off, does she? Yeah.
They do look like a wrapped-up towel, though, don't they?
He's beautiful. Tell you what, I don't know where we'd be without this carrier. I don't know how you survived without him. Yeah. Because the pram's good, but it ain't practical really, is it?
So we agreed that that is something we did want to do, and I was in and out of surgery within 24 hours.
It's extraordinary really, because unfortunately, I mean, it's quite involved surgery, reducing swelling and making sure that the nerves around the spinal cord don't get damaged, because you didn't have a full sever. But what's extraordinary is that, you know, from where we just discussed and what you were thinking of doing, and you always say to people who maybe are very poorly, you never know what's around the corner. You never know. You know, don't for goodness sake, don't euthanize yourself, because look what happened. You know, look what you've got. Look where you are now. And then, you know, it's a slow process of recovering. We've got a video of you delivering when you get back home after all the rehab, delivering the turkey to the Christmas table. You've been told you'll never walk again.
Oh, my God.
This is not, what you're doing now is not possible.
You are a walking miracle.
Look what you did. How does that feel?
Oh my God, I literally can feel the emotions now. That was just 200 days after the injury. It was a promise to my wife that I made on day two after the injury that I'd walk again, and that I'd be able to get out of Turkey to the table, and I put down the pounds. What's that for?
That was the projected future earnings. With the projected future earnings, we worked that out. There was 3 gigs that we would have done following that during that year. It was roughly between 4 and 5 hundred each. That's kind of what was estimated to have made on that. So as I said, it is just a projected figure.
Just a projected figure.
Yes.
No, thank you very much. Liz, you effectively set up a joint business with one another. And that business was a promotions business, where you had equipment and you put on battle rap stuff, comedy and music and everything. And I have no reason to believe that they were anything other than excellent and extremely successful and worthy. That's not the issue. The issue here, very simply, is that you purchased equipment with your own money, mostly, and you gave that to people and you told them to look after it for you and for the company's future. That in law is called bailment. What that means is Michael is under an obligation, a duty of care, to look after it and to keep it safe. I have to do.
I bet you can remember filming us, can't you? Except the camera was this big.
Does
it look at that, Mom? What's come? Oh, chair. We're going to attempt to put it up in a bit, yeah?
Yep. You can sit here with us.
Oi, don't mind. Move that out of the way.
Sorry. She's been doing tea while Mummy's been off going, hasn't she?
Oh. With a screaming baby. I know where I'd rather be.
Would you rather be at home with a screaming baby or out with a screaming
baby? I'd rather be at home and you be at the park with a screaming baby.
Yeah.
But that little screaming baby's fast asleep now. Mummy built the bottom off. Daddy can build the top off. Oh dear. Oh, dear. You're going to regret doing this when you realise on your 18 that we've got it on camera. Oi!
So where are we up to? You've done these, haven't we?
I've done...
12. What's 12 say?
We're up to...
We've done this. We've put the seat on. We just need... What's...
Yeah, that's where we're at. I don't know what that means.
What's 13 say? Oh, it's to do with the chair.
Yeah, maybe you used to put the
pull the straps out.
Where are the straps? Oh, where's the other piece of fabric? Do you have to pull the fabric through?
Yeah,
look, oh, is that to you have to connect it to there?
Yeah, is that what 12?
It must be what 12 is then, yeah. I can't really tell, to be honest.
It looks like it's upside down.
Cheeky monkey! What does it connect to? Unless, where's the other sheet? Seat. Get the seat.
That's not it. Showing this bit, because that's that bit there is surely that.
Yeah, but is that bottom bit this?
No, because look, that's the booster seat part.
Does that not go on here? Because this is where the straps are.
No, the straps are on here as well. Doesn't it?
It does. It goes on there.
Okay.
Maybe that's what that bit is. Putting that in there.
Oh yeah, look, that's that square bit. Yeah. Okay, so
pull the straps. Do you want to put that on it?
Yeah, that's it.
Just four little holes then.
Yeah, just
put it on the
little
ones.
Yeah.
You know, have you had some milkies? Or Daddy's been finished building your chair? Good girl.
Finished building the high chair. Just put the tray on. Instructions were written by a 5-year-old. Oh well.
What did Mummy do while Daddy was doing it?
What?
What did Mummy do while Daddy was doing that?
Fed her.
Yeah?
Yeah? So just said, she had milk.
Try and burp.
Put her on her stomach in a minute. You ready to go in your chair?
Yeah.
Are ya?
Should we have a little go? Oh dear. Yeah. Come on then. Right, so.
Yeah. 5-point harness.
Is it?
For a baby's chair, yeah.
That's that all proper straight, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah. I think you slide them in, don't you, from the side, yeah? Oh no.
Do you do that first?
Oh yeah, you must have to do that first.
Like that?
Yeah.
That's it.
What do I?
Yeah.
That's it. That's the tightest. You'd have to tighten. Can you tighten the other piece as well? The other strap behind.
That?
Yeah.
No, that's just where it's hooked on. So.
Yeah.
She'll be alright though, because she'll have this as well. This is tight. And she'll have that in front of her.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Hello? Don't get the fire in. Put the top on. Watch her. You have to get that in between her legs. She might be too slouched for you to get it in. Is she?
What do you mean too slouched?
Like, because that bit's in the middle. Do you like your new chair?
What she thinks.
I know. You're going to sit up here and eat your dinner when you get a bit bigger?
In the old chair.
Oh, no. It's good, isn't it? £100. What was that story you were telling me just?
No. Adaline. She's laughed.
George. I won't do it till he comes. Quick, George.
George.
She laughed.
She's laughed.
She just laughed.
She's
yeah.
laughed. I don't know what I did though. That's the trouble.
You can't get her to do it now.
Adaline.
Stand behind your jaws so she can't see you. I might have got it in alive.
I pretend she kicked me.
I think she slipped down. And that, I don't know if that made her laugh.
There's a horn on the bus.
Come on, do it again. Do it again. Eat your nanny and do it again.
Oh, she wants to do it. Come on, you make sound.
Stop eating me. Stop eating me.
She only did it once.
She said, look, it was funny the first time, Nan. Now it's the 60 million, it's not funny anymore. Stop it!
Slide it down. Stop a it. Bit. Oh. Muslin George. She slipped down.
naughty nanny.
What did we do?
I don't know.
Psh, psh, psh. Psh, psh, psh. Psh, psh, psh. Psh, psh, psh. You hit your mummy in the face. Push, push, push. Push, push, push.
It's nearly there.
Nearly there. One, two. Psh. Psh, psh, psh. She won the day, didn't she?
Yeah.
Push, push, push. Push, push, push. Push, 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 push. Push, 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 push. Nearly on it.
Have you bumped? Have you bumped? Have you popped?
Come on then. George, come here. George, she's trying. She's really trying. Film her on here so I can. She's really close then. She's really close. Look at her. Come on. Look. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's it. That's it. That's it. Come on.
Done.
You're nearly there, aren't you?
That's big, that is, for that age.
Yeah. You're nearly there, aren't you? Well done. There's a big girl. She's really trying.
Yeah.
On her own.
She'll get there soon.
Yeah. Gotta keep practicing with her. Are you nearly rolling over? Oh, dear. Oh dear, what are we going to do when you're rolling over?
She'll have to have both arms out in the night soon then.
Yeah.
Hello? Hello, are you ready for your first shopping trip with Daddy to Tesco? Are ya?
Come on then. Go. Come on then, let's go.
Hello.
Are you out shopping with Daddy? First shopping trip to Tesco with Dad on his own.
And then occasionally you see her in the background, and then you see you beating her up.
That chin. Fungus face.
It's grotesque.
Where'd you get it from?
I need your photos then, you'll have to...
Yeah, if you're taking your photos of me...
Edit it out.
Yeah.
I'll edit it out for you.
Make me look
thinner. Stinky. Right, get a picture of me then, Bobby, if you...
This is not what I was wearing, Jess.
Jess.
What was you wearing?
Hold that.
Green trousers.
Yeah.
Yes, pale green trousers.
No white
one.
Why are you wearing that one?
My trousers were too big. They were size 16. They fell off me. They were too long.
I've got loads of belts if you wanted a belt.
No, there's a belt on it. Are you videoing?
Yeah.
I'm. And the top was too young.
What do you mean, too young? You could have borrowed one. I've got one like this, but it's white.
Hold on, I took it, yeah.
What are you doing?
Getting it at the right zoom. Go on then, Sam.
Hold on, I've got McDonald's breakfast in my mouth. I look like I've got hair.
That too. Right, give that to George. You're going, Jess.
I've got two on my head, Paul. Jess has got my hair on her face. Jess.
Do you want my nails?
You got what?
Nikki looks at me and she goes,
I can edit that out of her face. I can edit that off her face.
Yeah, please.
Right, Arnie.
Come here.
He comes and sits on my lap.
Oh, look at
him.
Look at him.
Ready?
Woody.
Quick, go.
Got it, they're both looking as well.
Look.
That's good, yeah.
Oh,
nice.
Got the chin as well.
It's going to make it look like we haven't got people here, haven't we?
Yeah.
In the photos.
Yeah, till next year, then I'm going to post them all. Just post it. When we're out of lockdown, you can pretend you've done all this.
Post-lockdown.
Post ones with us three.
Yeah, you can post us.
Trouble is, you've got some neighbours, I see two cars parked on the drive and go, ooh.
Yeah, but I've seen, the house opposite, I've seen people go in and out of there.
Yeah, but Nicky's in my bubble.
And Nicky's
got
a bubble.
Nicky's bubbling.
He's not coming. He's not
coming. I've heard that too.
Shall we take him for a walk or not?
Yeah.
Depends what time she writes up, doesn't it, really?
Yeah.
At least I've had a walk. Arnie! And it's sad, in like 20 years, we'll watch this and see the doggies on it.
Yeah.
You little monkeys.
Anybody want this hat then?
Look around your eyes, would you? Right, let anyone get it out,
will you? I'll eat it. See the doggy eat to the dogs.
Don't you microwave it?
No, it's all
right. It's going to be dear, madam. Asleep.
Oh, I can't get
near
everyone.
Yeah, don't.
Diseased.
Oh, I'm gonna have to look at her from afar.
She's in there. She's in here.
Oh, is it asleep?
Yeah. Oh, look at her. Isn't she just the most beautiful baby?
What?
got a bit of strength in them knees. Yes, you have. A bit of strength.
He's a good killer. He's a good killer.
Sorry, put your glasses on.
Boo.
Lift her up.
Girl. What's the matter?
It's only Grandad.
Everyone else should have done first time just doing that right before. She loved it, didn't
she? Yeah, she did. What's the matter?
Are you hungry?
Wind the bobbin up, wind the bobbin up, pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor, point to the window and point to the door. Clap your hands together, one, two, three, won't you come and sing with me? Wind it back again, wind it back again. Pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor, point to the window and point to the door. Clap your hands together, one, two, three. Put your hands up on your knee. Yay! Oh dear! Where's Adaline gone?
Boo! Boo! Boo!
Oh dear! Where's Adaline gone?
Boo!
Do ramble in the garden, tickle.
Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two step, tickly under there. Oi, put that tongue away. Put that tongue away. Put that tongue away. Put that tongue away. Cheeky monkey. Moo. Quack, quack, quack. Get rid of those bubbles, madam. Quack, quack, quack. Nay. Oink, oink, oink. Oink, oink, oink. Bah. Bah.
We're
quack, quack,
for
quack, 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 quack. Moo. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream. Ah! You had enough now, have you?
What else can we do? Do wheels on the bus again.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes.
head, shoulders, knees and toes and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
She likes the face bit when you touch her face.
And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Oh, really? What's the matter then? Where are you going?
Show the camera in a sec, Dad. Show the camera.
Oh.
It's your birthday, you got to show everything to the camera. What you got, Dad?
Hello, darling.
Lockdown birthday for me.
Watch Adeline's face with a cork.
Well,
watch
our
face as well.
I was going to say, I've shooted that one
down. Watch the ceiling.
Don't let the doggies jump. Look, Wadi, watch
it. Hello, darling.
That was a big bear, wasn't it? What I just did. I don't know where it came from.
Hello, darling. Hello. Hello. Hello, sweetheart.
Isn't it funny how we celebrate birthdays, eh?
Why?
You're celebrating it 1 year closer to dying.
No, you're celebrating another year being alive.
I think I thought of it that way.
Yeah. Is your cup half empty, Dad?
Cup's half full, not half empty, Dad.
Yours is half full, Jeff. Today.
Well done.
That's something Ada said to us.
That was your blinking.
Yeah. Ball. It wasn't real champagne, that's why.
You were there going like this and then it was
full.
Was that the little one?
Yeah. Paul, listen. It was 99p,
pop,
that.
You said pop when she dropped, so we're going pop.
Listen,
watch what you're doing here.
Watch what you're doing, because you can blind yourself. I don't want to be living with a blind man for the next 30 years.
Oh, dear.
That's all right. Oh,
Hold
it, Paul, hold it.
Quick.
Do a slow-mo.
Do it slow-mo.
You can edit it into slow-mo. Adeline!
He's gonna kill me, isn't it?
His face.
That's coming.
Paul, don't hurt. Paul, to be gentle. Paul, seriously.
He's coming.
Paul, to be gentle.
Did you get that?
Yeah. I bet the camera jumps.
Look at Arnie on that.
What's the matter? Do you want your dummy?
What's this? Okay, Paul, you know when you fill those up, the bottom drops off.
I know, I just found
that
out. I just found that out.
What was that?
Oh, the bottom drops off those.
Oh, is there a hole in the bottom when it drops off as well?
No.
Wow.
Stop filming me thing.
Is that funny age when you're young?
I'm more than just gunk on my face.
You just think
anybody's 50, ancient. That's funny, because your nose and your eyes move, but your mouth wasn't on the picture.
That's
what we're doing, man.
Just leave.
He's not.
Yeah,
we'll have some more.
Pork or not?
Definitely
have a little bit of pork, but not much.
I'll send you
all the video.
You are?
I'll send you the video. Or you can put it on your computer.
Let's have a photo with everybody with the champagne flutes.
The photo, you do the photo and I'll do the video.
Go on then. Tell me when.
Ready? Three.
Hold on.
Ready?
What are you doing? Two, one, go.
I wasn't fast.
Come on, you two.
Mine didn't pop.
That was rubbish.
I pulled the string off, but it didn't pop.
Oh, we've got to do it again.
What's going
pull
on?
Pull the string all the way out.
Oh,
and,
actually. Yeah,
pull the string out.
Actually, I didn't get it, look.
And then pull it.
And then just literally put it round your finger.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, just do one.
Put it round your finger so you've got the what's it like that. So it's tight, and then just pull. No, you've got to put it down.
Oh, do you? First.
This one I ain't got string, Jeff. Ah.
Well, you wrap your finger around it and then yank it when you're ready.
I'm gonna do it this way around this time. Nick, come closer. Jess, come in.
Ready?
Jess, come in. Yeah, that's it. Tell me when.
3, 2, 1.
That's it.
What a lot. What's that? Big one. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's good. She's looking.
Full. How are you?
Are you tired? Should we get her out and have some photos with her?
I love you. No one will ever understand you. Oh. Card somewhere. I don't know. What have you got? I was just trying to think. I just get scared.
Kylie. You go in there and on the table somewhere there's cards to the granddad. Towards the back where Mark is inside.
Jess? Jess? You were happy, weren't you?
Jess, just take loads of random shots.
It's for me!
What's that?
It's some pajamas.
I'm half wrong.
Oh, lovely, thank you.
Oh, lovely, aren't
they? I'm seeing the size of it.
Have a look, Dad. What'd you get?
Disney Pixar Jammers. Jimmy Jam Jams.
And just half. So is it just black top?
Yeah, black, yeah.
Yeah, I'll get early.
Thank you very much.
That is cheap. Yeah. I was going to say, your cards, yeah.
Nick.
Actually, I'll do that when she wipes off. And she'll be happy then.
Because we're all wet doing it.
I'll be happy.
Trees!
Look at her
jeans.
Fox
on
the
cowl.
Good boy.
Oh, that's a good picture.
I need somebody to get these on the dogs.
It's doable.
Yeah, I don't know. I think that's from.
Oh,
that's cute, that is.
Dad, you'll need to leave the room in a minute while we prepare something.
Oh, look at that! Oh, yeah, that's from you! Is that from you?
She's looking at the card as well in that picture.
Oh,
that goes on the top.
That goes on the top.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
Wait, is that where you
got Adaline's then?
But you're a fitter. Let's do his more for
her. Yeah, George, come in here. Film me from inside.
Why are we so in Las Vegas?
Hold on, let me get into the box. Chicken.
Oh, this is brilliant.
Right there, let me take it off. I've managed to get a cool walking bag as well. Oh, yeah, I'll go.
I like this. I should have shoved this one. How much did you have last time?
£10.
I've got one
more. 2 meters.
Stink, but it's good in here. You're only 50 minutes.
2 meters of what? Exactly. What's the 2 meters?
Is that rapid burger?
Yeah. Don't worry about the £10. Worry about the
£3. Do you have a picture of the room before we've been in it?
No.
I bet he cost a fortune, didn't it?
I've got some wide angle ones.
You ready, Dad?
Paul,
come on then.
You seem
like a better
person.
Close your eyes.
For the third time today.
Close your eyes.
Ready? Dad!
Come on then.
Dad.
Happy birthday to you, Paul. Gonna get a photo with Elvis.
With Elvis, yeah.
We're
all gonna stand with Elvis in
the
Vegas line
because
we should have been there.
Oh, that's right.
Smile. Dad, smile.
It's the closest place
you've
been to
Vegas
this year.
If you were standing in front of
it, move
your
hands.
Look at that one. We've got the bags then in the background.
You'll have to get one when he's like, just crop it so it's like big, so it looks like he's actually in Vegas. Yeah,
stand
on
the
presents now.
Can he have the one for the... That involves
we need to explain.
Which one's the one for
so that's
open that, Dad.
This one off you then, Nick?
No, just open it. You'll know what I mean in a minute. I like this wrapping paper. You kept some, Sam.
It's all gone.
Make sure you keep some.
That's brilliant, that is.
Escape from Alcatraz.
So it's an online escape room.
Oh, yeah.
We're doing it later. Five.
Oh, are we?
But yeah. Can I just explain the reason we're taking Adaline home at 4:20 and Mum's going to put her to bed for us so that we can come back and do it properly.
Oh, okay.
That's why we're in a bit of a rush.
Oh, I did wonder why. So how does this work then?
So you put the computer on and then the computer like sucks you in Jumanji style and you're in the same room.
I wasn't sure what you were going to do the email they sent me and it's a Zoom link and we just
are we doing it on the laptop then?
Well, can you put it on the TV?
You can put it on the telly, can't you? Well, I've got my laptop, so if you do it on my laptop with it, we could add it to
you. Yeah, do that, yeah.
Because I'll send you the email and you can...
And what time does this kick off?
5:30. So George's going to drop Adaline back. He's going to leave here about 4:20 and Mum's going to look after her for us so that we can come... He's going to come back, but it's so that... Because Adaline gets to bed at 6:30. That's a shame.
Alcatraz. Is that spelled deliberately? Alcatraz. Yeah, it's alcohol, I think. Yeah.
Have we got a drink?
The note says, become part of an immersive storyline with this live and interactive Escape from Alcatraz cinematic experience. Law authorities have discovered prison hooch being illegally brewed and smuggled into society Alcatraz.
Oh, yeah. So
when
it comes around,
I'll
send you the link and we'll get it all set up.
Okay.
Come on, then, get your
prizzies
open.
Oh, right, okay.
We did 30 there.
30 online?
Yes,
Captain,
you can
see
them on your phone.
Captain's in the lockdown. You should be paid in the form of the sweet bowl.
1971, yeah.
That's humongous.
What size are that?
That is humongous.
What size is he?
Three.
3XL.
Yeah.
you'll know when you open mine.
Why, what have you done?
Wind the bobbin up, wind the bobbin up, pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor, point to the window and point to the door. Clap your hands together, one, two, three, won't you come and sing with me? Wind it back again, wind it back again. Pull, pull, clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling, point to the floor, point to the window and point to the door. Clap your hands together, one, two, three. Put your hands up on your knee. Yay!
Oh dear! Where's Adaline gone?
Boo! Boo! Boo!
Oh dear! Where's Adaline gone?
Boo!
Do you ramble in the garden, tickle, tickle.
Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two step, tickly under there.
Oi, put that tongue away.
Put that tongue away. Put that tongue away. Put that tongue away. Cheeky monkey, moo, moo, quack, 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 get rid of those bubbles, madam, quack, 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 nay, nay, oink, 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 bah, bah. Bah! Bah! Quack, 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 quack.
Moo!
Moo! Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream. Ah! That, you had enough now, have you?
What else can we do? Do wheels on the bus again.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
She likes the face bit when you switch her face.
And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Oh, really? What's the matter then? Where are you going?
Where are you going, madam? Where are you going? Hey, what's the matter? What's the matter? Come on then, let's get you off. Come on then.
Long.
L-A-P.
The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut. All day long. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all day long. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep. All day long.
Was that a little laugh
then? Was that a little laugh? Was it?
Boingy, boingy, boing. Boingy, boingy, boing. Boingy, boingy, boing.
Do peek-a-boo with your feet. Better peek with you in your face. What?
Just in
time. What? Wolverine. Wolverine, don't get lost in this. Well, Pika was
losing their feet. Let's have a look. Boo! Boo! Have a look and see what it is. Boo! Wilderness. Wilderness. This is not bad. £400. Decent start. Nicola and Pamela. Here's your first four-letter lingo. It begins with the letter boo. M, and your time starts now.
Mean, M-E-A-N. She wants to.
Do you like that? Are you going to give us a laugh? M-A-T-E. Are you going to give us a laugh?
Pretty much there.
Made, M-A-D-E.
Made, M-A-D-E.
Are you going to give us a laugh?
Male, M-A-L-E.
Male. We'll go.
Make, M-A-K-E.
Make it right. Yes. £200.
Wind the bobbin up. Wind the bobbin up. Pull, pull. Clap, clap, clap. Point to the ceiling. Point to the floor. Point to the window. And point to the door. Clap your hands together. One, two, three. Put your hands up on your knee.
Oh dear, what's the matter?
Clever girl. Clever girl. Clever girl. Oh dear. What's this one? What's this green one do?
I wrote to the zoo to send me a pet. They sent me an elephant.
Is that supposed to be an elephant?
Yeah. He was too big. I sent him back. So they sent me a giraffe. Look at the giraffe. See his head sticking up. He was too tall. I sent him back. So they sent me. A lion. Look at the lion. He was too fierce. I sent him back. So they sent me. They sent me.
Look, Adaline. Look,
a camel.
That's Mummy's favourite.
He was too grumpy. I sent him back. Adaline, are you watching? So they sent me. Look, snake. He was too scary. I sent him back. So they sent me.
Look, what's that then? Is that a little monkey like you?
He was too naughty. I sent him back. So they sent me.
Look!
A frog.
Who's a frog?
Ribbit, 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 ribbit. He was too jumpy. I sent him back. So they thought very hard and sent me... Oh, dear. They sent me...
What did
me...
they send?
Look. Look, Adeline, look at the doggy.
Woof, 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 woof. He was perfect. I kept him.
What doggy is it?
I don't know.
Double it.
It's a little brown doggy.
Show me.
I kept him. The end.
Did you like that story? Did you like that story?
Is it bedtime now? Say no night then to the camera. No night.
Hello. Hello. Are you up for a walk with Daddy? Oh yeah. Where are we? At Mary Stevens. Just waiting for Nanny Cara and Nanny Maureen. Great Nanny Maureen. Aren't we?
I like it.
You like it in your pushchair?
And you.
Good girl. Oh, there's Nanny Cara, just pulled in.
Hey, Adeline. Hey, hey, madam. Over here. Hello. What are you doing?
Tickles the neck, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Just that tickle! Just that tickle! Just that tickle! Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two step, tickly under there! No.
Oh, look. You must never touch a panda who pole vaults with bamboo. If you make him wobble, then he might just land on you. Look. You must never touch a giraffe who slam dunks balls with ease. If you make him miss the shot, she'll leave you in the trees.
Adaline, look. Adaline, look. Look at the giraffe. Look at the giraffe. Basketball.
Look. Oh, yeah. Look. You must never touch a leopard who can leap up in the air. If he rips his leotard, you'll see his underwear. Oh, look at the rhino.
Look at the rhino.
You must never touch a rhino who is really big and strong. If you make him drop his weight, then you then you won't get along.
Look at the rhino. Oh, look at the lion. That's a lion. That's a lion.
Hey, look at the lion. So never touch these animals, and you won't be so do so bad. But if you can be a winner too, the ball is in your court.
That tastes nice, covered in soap. And wee wee's probably. Yeah. Ooh.
spiral with release. It's all high-end stuff. Lovely. And checked into what they're calling the reverse plaza.
It shows how your will has the power to help find new treatments for heart and circ.
Oh dear.
You
put
the one and only.
This is an anthem from my childhood. So
hello? What are you doing? You kicking all your toys? Oh yeah.
She nearly had it then. It's her arm. Her arm is in the way.
Stop
snapping. Yeah.
She'll get there.
Oh, no. Kick him out. Oi. Say hello to the camera. You kicked the giraffe out of the thing. Really? Look, it's the cheeky monkey got you. Trying to put your foot in your mouth. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Hello. Hello, smiley girl. What are you?
Adaline. Adaline.
Are you Snow White?
Adaline.
Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And Snow White? Yes. What day is it today? It's World Book Day, that's why you're dressed like that. Oh no.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Of course, I was afraid of people. I was just a lad. My father gave me nothing. We were told me I was bad. But then one day I learned the word to say we ain't the most.
What do you mean?
The
biggest word I've ever heard, and
this is how we come. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Use his word and all would say there goes a clever jet.
When Duke's and Roger boss a time of day with me, I say we spatter a word and we all three off the team.
What?
One night I said it to me girl, and now my girl's me wife. Oh, and a lovely thing she is too.
Oi! Oi! What do you think you're doing? Yeah. Oh! You kicked the ball out! Cheeky monkey! What do you think you're doing?
She named it.
Yeah.
Is that your milk?
Done. Nearly there. Good girl. Are you stuck? Adeline. Are you stuck? You're lying on your arm, aren't you? Look at you. Is the playmat keeping you there? Stopping you from rolling back because of your leg. Nearly done. Are you just going to lie there on your side? Oh, yeah. You're nearly there, aren't you? It's just that bottom arm stopping you from rolling properly over. Oh, keep going. Go on, keep going. Move your arm out. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Nearly there, pudding pie. You gonna try again? Oh, go on. Go on. Use those muscles. Go on. Yay! Well done. Well done. You done that nearly all on your own. Got your arm out from underneath you and everything? Oh, yes! Well done! Is that a victory cheer? Good girl! You're clever, aren't you? Clever girl! Clever girl. Should we put you back on your back? Oh dear. Where's the muslin? Go on, go on, go on, go on. Nearly there. Try again. Go on. Oh, dear. Keep going. Oh, yes. Go on. Oh, dear. Go on. Yes. Well done. Well done. Well done, pudding pie. Good girl. Done it all on your own. Oh, dear. What does that mean now? Does that mean we have to keep an eye on you? Does it? Are we gonna have to keep our eagle eyes on you? Clever girl. Well done. Well done. Oh dear. Come on then. Let's get you up. Time for nap.
Last walk in the pram. Except somebody doesn't want to be in the pram. Somebody wants to be carried. Jiggy monkey. I'm going to swap it for the pushchair later.
Video since you deleted the card, didn't you?
Deleted what? I've deleted one. But I filmed some stuff of that. We do film it, don't we?
Honey! Gentle!
Honey! Hello! What's happening?
Good boy, Woody. Gentle, darling.
Look at you. What are you doing then? Good look at all boy, this already.
Woody, gentle!
Soaking.
Good boy, gentle.
Oh.
It's clever, isn't it, Dad?
No. He nips. Gentle, darling.
Do you do it like that because you got backache or something?
Eh?
Do you do it like that because you got backache?
Do like what?
Well, no, pick up like a monk.
Sticking in my stomach.
It's good, isn't it? I think it's really good.
Mm-hmm.
You just have to be careful you don't drop your phone.
All this slobber already.
You're a dribbler, aren't you, darling?
You are a dribbler, aren't you?
You're a dribbler.
Little monkey. She was grabbing your face yesterday. And
yeah.
Took my glasses off.
Oh, shame.
Yeah.
She nearly did a roly-poly.
Yeah. She's been doing it for nearly about 3 weeks. She's been trying. Yeah.
Hello, then.
You just put it out, you can see your face.
What are you doing? Frank too small.
You need to hold that a bit further. That's it.
Where are we then? Bawley Woods. With Grandad. Lemon.
Lemon, Paul.
Yeah.
Grandad with the dogs.
Grandad with the dogs.
Grandad with the naughty dogs.
Yeah. And Grandma Sam.
Granny Sammy.
Yeah. Yeah. I had to go in, ran around the kitchen table, we ended up chasing him around the table.
Dad got to the car, like,
and then he ran upstairs.
Did he?
Yeah. Went to lure him down with some cheese.
Oh, well, yeah,
I've just had a whack. Is it recording?
Yeah.
And you can use that thing on the screen that moves the camera up and down.
Oh, okay.
That little.
Oh, you're going to go straight in that mud, you ain't going to be white anymore.
Oh, just dogs might be so happy.
What?
Look how happy all the dogs are to be out.
And there's our two there.
My dad's neighbour over the road, their daughter's just had one here. She's there, the other day, she had a cup of tea, she was back there, she was 8.
Oh, honey. What's zoom on this? Can you zoom?
No, you can't zoom.
Oh. Well, that's not a bad thing actually, because too many people zoom in and out on film and it looks stupid. I was always guilty of doing that.
Yeah, that's it, you can't zoom. I don't know if it's because it's of the type of camera it is.
Yeah.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Who's that?
Who's that? He's a big clever girl. Keep an eye on them, Sam.
I rolled over this morning. It's my darling.
Did you roll over today?
All on your own.
Did you?
Have you seen her big toy she's got as well? Have you seen the picture of that? Sent you a picture of that?
What toy was that?
That's the old living room.
Oh, that the thing that she's underneath?
No. Oh, you've got your phone.
He was driving.
You got your phone?
Yeah.
Got new phone. It's in there somewhere.
Crystal.
to cricket, and England suffered another heavy defeat inside 3 days in the final test in Ahmedabad. They went down by an innings and 25 runs, giving India the series 3-1. Chris Scudder reports.
Never a question of if, just when England would capitulate. That is done and nailed. It's always the way conditions in India favour their spin bowlers, and England fairly stood a chance. Johnny Bairstow went first forward to a plus for the first time in 4 innings. Dominic Sibley was playing unlucky, caught up a powerful ricochet. Then Stokes, nothing in his right. England took a deep breath, but the stumps felt his breath taking keeping.
Look at her, George. George, look at her.
Dan Lawrence was the last to go for 50, disguising a third straight heavy defeat. England will try to turn the tables when India plays an English finisher this summer to start again.
And finally, one of the first large-scale public festivals since the start of the pandemic has taken place in Australia. The Sydney Gay and Lesbian Mardi Gras went ahead and passed with major concessions to COVID. There was a static parade whose participants didn't move, and a socially distanced entertainment to add Sydney Cricket Ground. Around 35,000 people took part. The state of New South Wales has gone nearly 50 days without a case of local transmission. And that's it. I'm back with the late news at 10:25. Until then, from the team here, bye-bye.
Oh dear.
What?
Mostly.
Hey, sick monster.
Some places will be warm and
tasty. Yeah.
See, now she's a bit bigger, there's more things I've got to occupy her.
Yeah.
Who's this? Dripping down her shoes. Can't believe she's spinning that.
Got
her. She'll be spinning the one on her music board soon.
Yeah.
Turn around and let her look at the other side. Look at this one. Don't think she's big enough for that one, yeah. Turn around to the one by you. She can reach that one to her mouth. Did you wipe over all the toys?
Yeah.
There once was a crazy old baker and a crazy old baker's wife. And one day they made a gingerbread man who amazingly came to life. The name that they gave him was Gingerbread Fred. And they said, "Don't you wander away. You're not a real boy. You're a pastry, like the ones they serve in the cafe.
Look, it's a line."
But before you could say cakes and bagels, Fred wouldn't obey. He ran off to play. And Gingerbread Fred said, Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
Adeline.
Look, he's running away.
Adeline, look at the book.
Playing with the ball.
Adeline. Oi. Look.
Not interested.
Adeline. Look, he's running away.
Oh dear. He made his way into a playground where a cat lay asleep by the gate. Oh, meow, said the cat. Here comes breakfast. I wonder how long I should wait.
God, she's falling. Oopsie.
Oh dear. Oh. What's the matter? I wonder. Oi! Are you not going to get the book or not? I wonder how long I should wait. But before you could say cakes and bagels, Fred didn't delay. But he went on his way. And Gingerbread Fred said, run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
Look at him running.
Next, Gingerbread Fred reached a farmyard where a dog lay asleep in the hay. Oh, bow wow, said the dog. Must be lunchtime. It's a gingerbread cake takeaway. But before you could say cakes and bagels, Fred wouldn't remain, but raced down the lane. And Gingerbread Fred said, run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Then Gingerbread Fred reached the lakeside. Good day, said a fox by the bay. Need my aid? Said the fox. I can take you. You can ride on my back, just one way. But before you could say cakes and bagels, Gingerbread Fred was persuaded, and the fox waded. And Gingerbread Fred said, run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. The fox said, may I make a suggestion? As they made their way over the bay, if you stay on my nose, you'll be drier. And avoid all this splashing and spraying. I need to go on the nose, don't I, to avoid the splashing and spraying from you? Quite soon, they were over the water, and Fred said, good day, thanks again. Not so fast, said the fox. I have a brainwave. Would you like to fly, just like a plane? And before you could say cakes and bagels, with a cry of, wahey, Fred flew away. And Gingerbread Fred said, run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the... crunch, 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 crunch. Fox ate him for lunch. And Gingerbread Fred said, nothing ever again. It's a bit sad, isn't it? You're eaten by the fox. Gingerbread Fred got eaten by the fox. Oh, no. Nasty fox. Oh, dear. Oh dear.
Why don't you go and play golf, man?
You want to play golf?
Yeah.
Oh. I've got miles golf,
is it? Yeah, is he any good?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'll go. So we're going to go and get around the ball. I thought you could stand golf,
mate. Right. No, I can't stand golf.
Can you get to the driving range?
This is the driving range.
That's like my daily, my like yearly dose of like being sick with laughter is just going to the
drive
right here.
Yeah. He hasn't said anything funny about him yet.
Who's
standing there?
Yeah.
Basically. That's Nick's yearly dose of laughing.
Honestly, it makes me laugh what you say about
till she's sick is your...
It was when you was round...
Comedy quips about
when
me.
When he was doing the floor and he was breathing.
really
he's low. He's worse than me.
And you took the piss out of him.
What, he's giving yourself a headache or something? Got a video of it?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were just showing me a video of Goethe.
Oh no.
Everyone's all right. You have to show me all the squat, mate. Massive incline.
Yeah, that massive, like, 3% incline.
Yeah, lockdown fitness.
And the wire forest.
You literally blown out your ass, mate. You're hitting that so bad on it and you play it back.
What?
You are.
I'm not that bad.
Mate, so you play it
back. I breathe heavy anyway, so.
When you're older, yeah, and you watch this video of us,
are you still
this little
filming?
Hill, and stand yards there like that.